Zoot with Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. Today's best practice, near and dear to me, I love to talk about it, and I love to talk about it a lot, and that is raise your prices. Everything goes up. Cars go up, and the heat goes up, and the rent goes up, and the lights go up, and the haircuts must go up. Haircut prices have not kept pace with inflation in our country. Haircuts are cheaper than they were just a few years ago relative to the price of everything else we buy, and I'm going to challenge you to know your numbers, know your occupancy, know your repeat request rate, understand the health of your business, and when your basic business numbers dictate your business is healthy enough, raise your prices. You're probably overdue for a price increase. If you're more than 80% occupied with more than 80% repeat request, you can sustain a price increase of 10%. Raise your prices. I'm a big fan of July 1st, Raise Your Haircut Prices Day in the USA. If your occupancy and repeat request numbers are healthy, July 1 is a great time to raise your haircut prices. We should all be going up together. The expression is, a rising tide lifts all ships. As we all rise and grow together, it's good for us and it's good for all of our business. I'm Ivan Zoot with Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching. Raise your prices and have an even better day.